Two adults and a baby are in the hospital after authorities say a car plowed into those two adults. The crash happened this morning on Shiloh Road in Brandon. Emergency crews say both adults have life-threatening injuries. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly talked to responders about what happened.
I'm Aaron Kelly on Shiloh Road in Brandon at the scene of this accident. This car, according to the Sheriff's Department, struck two pedestrians. Those two pedestrians were taken to the hospital. It's not clear the extent of their injuries at this point. A baby that was in the car was also taken to the hospital.
I hope they're okay. I mean, it's just a tragic accident. I understand it was a husband and wife walking down the side of the road, just out getting their exercise. Were struck by a vehicle, and it's just a horrible situation.
The Sheriff's Department tells us they will have an accident reconstruction team out here to determine the cause of that accident.
And that was Aaron Kelly reporting. All three people involved in that accident were taken to UMC.